Glory to the Sindor Eye. Shorel Oran.
The rebuilding continues. I will accompany you on your journey through the Ghostlands. Meet me in Tranquillion.
Victory lies ahead.
I proudly serve as Regent Lord. The light of the Sunwell be with you. This is where the end
began.
I
need to get closer.
My company was patrolling the forests near Zul'aman when we received word of the Scourge invasion. We were wholly unprepared for what we encountered. Quoth, alas, had enjoyed years of idyllic peace. And suddenly, we were facing death itself. I lost my eye in that battle, and would have lost my life were it not for Haldoran. Words cannot describe the devastation our people suffered that day. That any of us survived to tell the tale is a miracle. One that we cannot afford to waste. We are a nation on the rise. I greet you on behalf of Silvermoon. The Eternal Sun still guides us.
I need
Baladash,
a target.
Malinore. The beauty of Eversong endures. Working for Sylvanas has its challenges. Being dead has made her even bossier. But, do not tell her I said that. My eye patch has never switched sides. I mean, Who would mix up something like that? I greet you on behalf of Silvermoon. Never again shall a king reign in Silvermoon. Song endures. Sylvanas Windrunner was our kingdom's protector. Had she and her rangers not met Arthas with such fierce resistance, our people might no longer exist. She paid the ultimate price so that enough of us might escape to rebuild our fallen kingdom. When Arthas raised her as a banshee and turned her against Quel'Thalas, all our hearts. I've had my share of disagreements with Sylvanas, but I will never forget her sacrifice.
I knew she was to the Ranger
General
first.
Of Silvermoon. Nothing will ever change that. Silvermoon will know prosperity again.
don't have a target.
You there, Fast Rider, man of Ballista. Provide cover for the retreating civilians.
Something first.
The rebuilding continues. What I do for Quel'Thalas.
Victory lies ahead. Salama Ashalanore. Witness the end. The removal of the final barrier.
I answer to the light. Shorelle Aran.
For thousands of years, the Sunwell meant everything to our people. Arthas dealt us a grievous wound when he defiled it. My faith was shattered when Silvermoon fell. I lost sight of who I was. But by the grace of the light, I found redemption before it was too late.
Let this monument serve as a reminder of what it means to be Sindori. That our every deed may honor the sacrifices of those who came before us. No matter how much pain we endure, we will not lose hope. In the face of darkness, look always to the eternal sun. Anaria Shelah. Remain vigilant. I am the Blade of the Light.
That is far enough, Triss Arthas. Your march ends here. Anarala Velore! You will burn for your actions!
Pleasantries can wait. Fight well.
Something.
Citizens of Quel'Thalas, I have given ample opportunities to surrender, but you have stubbornly refused. Know that today, your entire race and your ancient heritage will end. Has come to claim the high home of the elves.
Arthas slaughtered our remaining forces and used the Sunwell to resurrect Kel'Thuzad as a powerful lich, corrupting its waters beyond salvation. Our people would have soon suffered the same fate had we remained linked to its magic. With a heavy heart, Prince Kael'thas decided to destroy the Sunwell.
Time has come. May the light of the sun guide us to the very end.
sound of cannons. The Amani have landed on the shore. We must hurry.
Cut down enough undead for us to pass, and leave the rest for the trolls. That will buy us the time we need.
The sun. What has he done?
The soul of our people, now a desecrated font of decay, is worsened with each sunrise.
Liadrin, guard the entrance. Let none pass.
We shall hold the line until the very end. Salama Ashalanori!
Hero, with me. Protect the Mansters at all costs. We must reach the Sunwell.
Thank you.
tool appears to be working. Magister, maintain your focus.
And so ends the most tragic saga in our people's history. Follow me, champion. It is time to return the lantern to Silvermoon.
Always remember that our people are not defined by tragedy, but by our ability to overcome it. From the ashes of the past, we carry the flame of hope into the future. Baladash, Malinori. It is my honor to present you with the regalia of our greatest heroes. Bilono Silaru, Bilore Dorai. Rise, champion of the Sindori!